Do we wait for someone?
No, we're full. Okay. Let me
Oh, let's
see.
go in there. Oh, it's beautiful, anyway. Look at that.
In the morning in New York.
Just bodies hanging off the highway and stuff. Beautiful. But look at the small details, like even the snow blowing off from the concrete and stuff. For MMO,
yeah.
Decent.
I don't know if I've played Division 2.
I didn't play that one.
I'm back.
Hi there.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Yep.
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Taha.
Are you there? Yeah, he's here.
Yeah, let's go.
I'll camp in this tomorrow.
We've got hostiles all over the place.
Seconds until next wave. Ten seconds until next wave. Wave of hostiles now inbound. Get ready for skill jammers to come online.
Next wave. I'm not trying to bust your balls or anything like that, but when you're using the turret, please just use it closer to us, because otherwise you get stuck behind the walls. We can't shoot them there if they're on fire. Yeah, use it like me, like somewhere close to us, but if they get stunned by the fire, it'll be in front of us, not somewhere behind the wall. Like right there, it's too far away, but never mind. I'm on.
I'm charging.
Alright.
2 seconds.
I'll hold my fire then, until then.
Here you are.
Thank you.
I'm seeing 5 enemies left. You've got 3 hostiles to go. I'm only seeing 1 more hostile.
Seconds until next wave.
I switched for the flame tower because it extends time for the ammo capacity.
Next wave of hostiles in 10 seconds.
If that works better for you, absolutely, no worries. Just don't use it in this way when you push it too far away again. They're gonna get on fire behind the wall. We can't shoot them there.
Oh, yeah.
It's much better to use it defensively, like closer to us. We're gonna kill them much faster this way, otherwise it's gonna take forever. see like now the burning, but I can't really shoot at them. I'm sure we can waste them much faster. But we can't because they burning behind the obstacles. And guys, don't waste the bullets if you don't have the ammunition box. Use sidearms, yeah.
Scans say you have 3 enemies left. Scans indicate 1 hostile left.
Chabba the rich man.
Scan the objective.
Our next one is the scan. Shall we do 45 seconds again? And then run?
Let's go at 1 minute left.
It won't be that far away. We can collect more if it lasts longer, you know. I say 45 seconds should be enough.
Okay.
You must scan the target location.
This is gonna hurt. Ah, never mind. Nope, it won't. Wait. Wait this soon. We can call it more. No worry, I got the shield. We're gonna run them very quickly, so we get time. We'll start running at 45.
That.
Go guys.
You have 30 seconds remaining to complete the critical objective.
I'm sure he gets plenty of time, no worries.
Leave one alive so we can collect all the funds.
Yeah, at the end. Alright, let's get ready for that.
Looks like you got 5 hostiles remaining.
Three.
Scanning indicates 3.
That's two. One more. Leave him, leave him.
One more, right, okay.
Yeah, leave.
Leave him, leave him.
Hey, yeah.
I'm gonna go upstairs then. Well, I can't because I don't have any. It's fine, I'll wait here at the fence. You can open the showroom as well, I guess.
Yeah, I'll open the doors.
I'm just preoccupying the last guy in here, so don't mind me.
To the last man, asshole.
Yeah, let's go back down when we get to 6,000.
$6,000 to open the...
Yeah.
Okay. If we can, I mean, we can just wait until the 11th wave, wasn't it? We can open it twice now. We kind of know now.
Yeah, right.
Or 13, because it's $2,000 to open the door still.
Yep.
He should spawn closer to us. Harry, come back a bit closer. Yeah, now he's spawning here. He's gonna be coming to us. No more bullets, I know.
Hostiles inbound in 20 seconds. Ten seconds until next wave.
Try to kill the boss as late as possible.
Oh, no mind.
Three hostiles to go. Man, say you got one hostile left.
Twenty seconds until next wave.
How much the damage of your turret, Thomas?
I'm sorry, what was that?
How much DPS with the turret made with the flamethrower?
I didn't actually check it out, but I have almost full set on the experimental for the flames. So it's multiple bonuses on there on the damage and the distance and how long it lasts, so it's pretty much almost as good as it gets.
Nice.
It's more about making them burn, so they kind of stagger for a while, and it's also much easier for me to give them extra damage, because I get bonus on my weapons for that set. If somebody's on fire, I get like 30% bonus on that as well.
With the full set fire quest, we can go to 21,000.
I think they stack on the flying guys again.
It's drones.
Oh, come on.
Use sidearms, don't waste bullets. Where are they? I think they spawn in the hole. You see inside there? Because we can see them.
Maybe we can shoot them through the windows.
Yeah, because they're kind of stuck. I think if you move away from where we've been, they have to respawn. Closer to us, so I'm just gonna move. Oh yeah, now they spawn to me. There we go.
Oh, they spawn the other side, alright. Fucked up.
I see the foot soldiers now as well. Coming back. Hopefully the flying guard will be coming to me as well. Or he's gonna stand now in there. Oh no, they're spawning. Should be fine.
Here they come. And we'll deploy. You can go, guys.
Just need some targets though.
Looks like your shade tech's gonna go offline.
Next wave in 20 seconds.
It should be all easy until the corona hits us again.
10 seconds until next wave. Shade tech interacts have gone offline.
Only the anti-effect through this as well, please. Thank you. Sidearms, guys, sidearms.
You ready to start scanning the objective?
Oh, scan. Shall we switch the sides?
Yeah, it's going to be better, huh?
Yep. It'll be easier, yeah, if you switch the sides, so we'll come from the other side.
Yeah. You let the next wave in 10
seconds. I should have taken it sooner, because now it has to recharge. I guess we'll also be exposed for a moment. Don't go too close, Stark, as you're gonna waste your ammunition. Just stay here. You can replenish your ammo in here.
He's out of range.
Oh, that's what I mean, he needs to go closer to us. I'll make a wall. Big guy. Oh, behind us.
Yeah.
I'm almost dead. I don't want to use the medic. See if you can use a station or something for me, please. Healing station, please, guys. That's 45 run, okay?
Yep.
Okay, let's go.
Leave one alive at the end.
Mm-hmm. Anti-effect station, please, because I'm on fire all the time.
Scans say you got one hostile left.
Oh, that's the last one. Never mind.
No, one left.
Don't kill him, though.
Yeah, of course.
Aye. Are we going to shop for the first one?
To the 13.
I mean, we can do it now since we're almost here, right? We can buy the first one just to make sure.
Yeah.
Okay, if you want to, let's go.
It's the best chance to do when we're doing this computer stuff.
I hope they don't increase the prices again.
Oh, that'd be a joke.
People are desperate because of the coronavirus. So they increase the prices.
It's probably because we killed too many of them, like the game knows we're cheating, like take the lean it, trying to farm, increase the maybe price then. Great.
Oh.
Oh, that's 6,000 now.
So was he more or not? Ah, oh, that guy's going to us, I guess. Yeah, he's gonna he's gonna burn us in a moment.
Let's go.
We're still missing something. Yeah.
600.
Oh damn.
We can go back after the next wave.
Oh, I guess we're gonna wait for the next one then, because it's too much. Let's just make sure we're not gonna die for the next corona.
Yeah.
Because that's probably the only time we can die, really. Sub 20 waves.
We can actually go back and get it now. I'll buy it.
As you wish.
You sure?
Let's go.
Oh.
Is this really a fair fight? Is that the daily exercise we're supposed to do? Imagine you have to do this in real life. You'd be out of breath a long time.
Okay.
Okay, combat. We'll come back when we have
10,000.
Yeah, 10,000.
Yeah. Let's go.
Where are you guys from anyway?
United Kingdom.
That'll be two of us.
From France.
Oh, nice. Oh no, don't tell me. I think he's stuck again. Somebody. Oh no? Is he moving?
Yeah,
there we go.
He's coming.
Scans indicate an inbound contamination anomaly.
Yeah.
Hostiles inbound in 20 seconds. Seconds until next wave. Warning, virus burst incoming.
We need the anti-tech again, please.
I've seen five hostiles remaining. You've got three hostiles left.
Holy shit!
Multiple tankers. You've got one enemy remaining.
The
BKs
are coming.
We got all main skills, it'll be all good. We can waste them easily.
Next wave of hostiles in 10 seconds.
Try not to kill the boss.
Oh, if you have to, just kill him.
But kill the other stuff first.
Oh.
come.
Yeah, we have to kill this guy.
Yeah, let's just play safe. And the next one. Get him. Use the main one. Oh, no, mind.
Prepare for loss of Shade Tech capability.
Next wave in 20 seconds. Hostiles inbound in 10 seconds.
It's 7,000 more.
Two more waves then.
Warning. Shade Tech interacts have gone off.
Oh, look at the Rambo. Two of them. We need the anti-effect please again. Oh, thank you.
From
what I'm seeing, you're gonna have to deal with skill jammers.
We lasted, 14 waves last time?
20 seconds until next wave.
Yeah, 14.
Oh, we're already on 12.
Even if we go to 14, we're gonna have them just one case. I have to cross 14, you have to.
EMP blasts are inbound.
Oh, and the waves. The wall is gone. Time for grenades, guys. Throw them.
Looks like you got 5 hostiles remaining.
Next wave of hostiles in 10 seconds. Wave of hostiles now inbound.
Oh shit, that's... Oh, okay. It's all good.
Wall's gone.
I didn't want to waste turret, but I'm gonna use it.
One half to left.
Alright, so this is how far we get last time, right?
We're looking at an incoming contamination anomaly.
Next wave in 20 seconds.
Right, so on this one, if you see somebody's too low, just use the main link for the healing, please.
Yeah. 10 seconds until next wave.
We got this.
One enemy remaining.
Good job. Oh, shit. That was much easier.
Forget.
We have enough now. But
they're coming.
We can leave one alive next wave and then buy it.
We can just wait until the next computer.
It's coming now.
Next wave in 10 seconds.
Hunter is coming, guys.
Heavily armored enemy inbound.
Don't spare them, now it's too risky. Just kill them as soon as you can. They're gonna destroy all the towers. Oh shit, wall's gone. Oh shit, anti.
Some cooldown.
Ah, I don't want to use medkit just yet. It looks like at some point we're gonna have to use the main skills and just go after them. I can use a shield, you can use them extra damage, and I'll just go hunt for them. We got still time, but last minute we'll have to simply push if they didn't come. I'm down. T. We have to go out. Use the main skill, come on guys. Use T. Twenty seconds, guys. And there's still one more, you need to use T.
T is already used.
Taha. Well, we're not gonna make it then. No, there's one more. There's one more. I told you. It's game over. Did he make it?
Don't rush.
It's over. We didn't make it.
What the hell?
No, I told you. We didn't make it. We didn't kill the last one. I told you, you need to use T, so... There was timer, so we was out of time. That's why we had to push, we didn't get the last one. We only killed two of them.
Nah, we should have pushed earlier.
Yeah, well, we didn't know he's gonna pan out this way. There was a chance if I used T before. Taha, I'm talking to you, Ari, mate. Come on, man. Call me up, we can help you with some extra damage you needed. Well, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, guys, though. I'm gonna have to call it today, but it was really great. Good job, anyway.
Yeah, me too, probably. Thanks for the game, guys.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Until the next time.
Try. Maybe next time, guys. Nice job, very nice.
Nice to meet you, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, cheers.
Bye.